Dallas is just better when there's a premier restaurant atop the historical Reunion Tower. Combining the finest foods you crave with crafted cocktails and desserts, Crown Block is a date night that's sure to score you some points.
There are decades of global success all across the world and notable locations, and so it was just a partnership that really made sense.
Crown Block is, we're honored to be here in Dallas at Crown Block with the Hunt family. We took a steakhouse and put our twist to it and put a sushi station and seafood station in the dining room along with our pastry. So there's a lot of action. There's a big, beautiful wine wall and a big bar with unbelievable sights behind it.
We thought a steakhouse that had an emphasis on seafood, even a wonderful plant-based menu, but really an emphasis on Texas. This restaurant, Crown Block, is really a celebration of everything Texas.
There's tiers of steaks here, from certified Angus, which is more approachable to everyone, and price point approachability also. On our steak program, we have a infrared broiler. So this is 1100 degrees. That like totally sears the meat really quick, caramelizes the top, keeps the moisture in, and then you let the meat rest and we go from there. The cowboy, bone-in, ribeye, great look, great feel. We have a number of bone-in steaks on the menu, which I love bone-in because the bone enhances the flavor of the meat. And we're serving that with one of our flights. And today the flight is going to be the pretzel-crusted onion rings, simply grilled asparagus finished with a little lemon, and then our carrots, which are roasted, baby carrots, roasted harissa, mint, and finished with a dollop of yogurt.
The onion rings are pretzel crusted. The french fries are absolutely amazing.
And fine seafood, oysters, lobster, crab, ceviches, all of that. Today we're featuring our lobster BLT, which is lobster, bacon, endive, red and white, hearts of palm, avocado, and Newski bacon. The bigger part of the seafood bar is our sushi, sashimi station. We're very proud of our bread, hand rolled every day. A lot of work, a lot of labor, but it's worth it. We have a number of cocktails with stirred, shaken, highballs, all of those. So outside the box, which is a bourbon, Woodford Reserve. It's in a double tier. It's smoked, it's with Cointreau. It's a pretty neat drink. It's got a little smokiness to it. The Woodford is a little sweet. So this whole thing comes together really well.
Texas Two-Step is a beautiful martini-inspired drink, and what I love about it is the Balcones bourbon has a natural kind of caramel coming out, and so pairing that with a Texas praline, a pecan praline, really brings out the sweetness and the flavor.
As you just saw, the quality of food and drink is unmatched, but somehow it just tastes better 600 feet above Dallas. If you want to book your next reservation for Crown Block, we've got all the information you'll need on CW33.com.